Today I am going to show you a very interesting project. You can make it easily at home. It is a homemade multimeter. It is easy to use. You can test the components and voltage of batteries. I am testing some components. Now I am changing its mode. It is DC voltmeter mode. You can see now continuity testing is turned off. I am testing some battery voltage.
Thank you.